embarked on a project to upgrade an existing supercar to incorporate additional technology elements that would allow it to drive without a driver behind the wheel.
We go out and map what we know is the inside edge of the track and the outside edge of the track with GPS, and then we go out and drive a lap so the car can actually learn and see where a human would drive the car. And from that data, try to as best match what I'm doing with the actual car's position.